Namaste, I'm Bhavna and today I'm going to show you some bitter melon curd curries. These you can find at Indian grocers, very very good for diabetic people. Today I'm going to show you how you can make the karela sabji, the curry, and we Gujarati call it karelanu shak. So the first thing that you need to cut the karela, and if you want to reduce the bitterness of the karela, sprinkle some salt and then let it sit on a counter for about 15-20 minutes and then. Most important thing is for karela is that you have to remove all hard seeds, and if they seems to be red, color red or the yellowish, then must take out all those kinds of seeds and cut them into the thin slices so that it cooks faster.
Wash it,
rinse it and squeeze out the water so that way you can reduce the bitterness of the karela. So I have the karela already ready. I have the pan heating here, so I'm going to add the oil, couple of tablespoon oil. I'm ready to add the karela. Give it a quick stir. Keep the temperature on a medium heat, and I don't want to add anything right now because we already had a salt even in there, so you need to taste before you add even salt. So I'm just gonna let it cook right now. Now to cook it faster, I'm gonna cover it and let it cook. Let's see how our karela is doing. They are cooking perfectly at medium temperature. Keep stirring occasionally though. I'm going to cover it and let it cook again. Let's see how our karela is doing. It's been cooking for about 10 minutes now, so I'm going to check on it. You can try breaking one of the slice of karela. It's completely done, so I'm going to spice it up. So the first thing I'm going to add from my masala paste, little bit of a green chili paste, little bit of a garlic paste. I have this ground peanut. Sesame seeds. Give it a quick stir. Little bit of turmeric powder. Coriander powder. Now for the bitterness, I'm going to add the jaggery. You can add even sugar. Sometimes I add brown sugar. So whatever you want, if you want to complement with the sugar, with the jaggery, whatever you can use it. So I'm gonna add the jaggery and now let it cook just a little bit. The karela sabji is done. The bitter melon gourd curry, the karela sabji is completely done. I'm gonna give it a taste. This karela sabji or the karela chutney needs more sugar so that you can beat the bitterness of the karela. But this is perfectly great. Thank you for watching and see you with the next recipe.